here in downtown Houston. We're on the major highways. I just posted highway signs early this morning all around town. If people don't see me doing it, I get nosy and take them down and stuff. Very easy, politicians do it. We can't afford billboards, so this is the easiest way to reach lots of people with a decent message. Afternoon, this will be past 2, everyone get out at 5. See, just take the bungee cord, wrap it around a post or whatever, fence, anything. Traffic can read these, you can see them very easily. When they're going slow and gridlock traffic. They don't like putting them up during the day, all these nosy people will probably take them down. And check out adoptacollege.org, adoptacollege.org for leafleting colleges. That's very effective. This is a good way to reach tons of people with a halfway decent message, since we can't afford billboards.